Hello guys, it's me Carson, today KLR42, and welcome to another edition of Career Mode for Tony Stewart's Sprint Car Racing Gameplay. So, as the title says, money for better car upgrades. Well, I'm really trying to better my results. So yeah, all I have to do is just go into B main and just finish first every time, you know, and just automatically start 21st. So yeah, I think this racetrack looks like sugar first, but I'm not so sure what it is. Yeah, it's the green. What are they called? Green bumper bars. I'll just call it bumper bars. I protect the driver in case they flip over and such. I don't know my sprint car parts. I just wish I'd talk a lot more and know what I was thinking when I was playing the game, you know.
I hope you didn't leave early because that was a great race.
So really, not much to say about this. Yep, it's a 305 car, sprint car. Just commentate for this race and see how well I do. So I'll be starting 21st, and I have to get the top 15 to meet my goal. So let's see if we can do it. So really, picked up a few spots from my 21st line spot. Already up to 18th. I don't know much about sprint cars or dirt cars to be that, because I'm a NASCAR guy. NASCAR guys, they are into asphalt racing, not dirt racing, to be honest. So it's a really diverse motorsport discipline they can follow. Sunday or Saturday if you're a dirt fan. Here's a thing called the chrome orbs, and sometimes I usually spin out of people on the way. I don't want to be considered a dirty driver, so if I have to get my phone injected, I do. So that's how it goes. I try to travel to the outside lane to see if I can make something happen. So 5 laps to go in this game. It shouldn't take long. I'm having a fun race so far in this 10 lap main event. Basically, not much has happened, you know. So, you decide how my commentary is going. So, in the middle part of my video recordings, I'm not going to commentate since I have other commitments in the family. Like, I have to take care of two nieces, so I can't, like, spend an hour. 1 hour could technically like try to hang out with you guys and say what I feel about how it was racing, you know. So I'm not today. Oh, I used to say that, but it's just a big idea. So I finished 14th up there, and I was on the lead lap, so that's another accomplishment I already did. So let's see my goal objective. Doing 5-minute commentaries isn't that bad, but look at my sponsor goal. 4 out of 4. Not meeting my goal. I thought top 15, but I was wrong. Top 10. So there's like 22 Drill 5 sprint races and 14 TQ midget races. So as I do these races, it won't be that bad at all, so I have to budget my my upgrades, to be honest. So I'll be right back, guys. So I'm AKLRSAN42, and just watch the rest of the video. Bye.
We're glad you could join us here at Roper Mountain Raceway. This 1/3 mile mid-bank oval is well known for its gorgeous views, being surrounded on all sides by mountains. Time to qualify and give it your best shot. It's qualifying time. You've got 2 laps. Show us what you've got. That was a solid lap one. Plenty of room to improve on lap two. Qualifying is now over. Qualifying results are... The second... The drivers are coming to the line. This should be a good one. That's the green flag. Race hard, keep it clean. Good luck. Stewart Pete is on the We are seconds away from the action. The green flag time. Go get him. One more time around the track. Congratulations to the winner. Nice work out there. Let's take a look at the official race results. We are seconds away from the action. That's the green flag. Race hard and keep it clean. Good luck. I hope you didn't leave early because that was a great race. Here are the official results. And now it's time for We are seconds away from the action. It's showtime! We've got some issues out there and the yellow is out. We are just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. And they're off. Good luck to all the drivers. And laps to go. We've got some issues out there and the yellow is out. Alright everybody, the race is about to start. Here we go. This should be an exciting race. 10 more laps to go. That was a fast lap. Amazing. That was a great lap. That's an amazing lap. This race has been a great one. Let's see what we've got the rest of the way. That was a smoking lap time, folks. 5 more laps. Constantly working on improving our racetrack here, so head on down to the concession stand and grab a bite to eat. Any money you spend on our concessions goes directly back to making track improvements, so please enjoy the show and spend what you got. 2 laps to go. The final lap. And that's it. The race is over. Let's take a look at the official race results. I'd like to welcome everyone to Stone Ridge Motorsports Park. Stone Ridge is an extremely fast 3/10 mile, high bank oval without outside wall. We should see some exciting. Qualifying time. Good luck out there. This is the first of two qualifying laps, so let's make them count. That's a good start. Need a little bit more in lap two. That's it for this qualifying session. Qualifying results are posted. Let's see. We are just about to buckle in tight. This should be a great race. When the event is underway, the green flag is out and we're off. Go get them. Good luck. The race is over. I had fun. I hope all of you did too. Let's take a look at the official. We are just about. Seconds away from the action. That's the green flag. Go, go, go. One circuit left. Checkered flag is flying. What a fantastic finish. Time. Let's take a look at the official race result. I'd like to welcome everyone to Stone Ridge Motorsports Park. Stone Ridge is an extremely fast 3/10 mile, high bank oval without outside. It's qualifying time. Good luck out there. Qualifying results are up. Here's the fourth. We are seconds away from the action. The event is underway. The green flag is out and left. One to go. Congratulations to the winner. Nice work out there. Here are the official results. The main event is hitting the race. We are just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! We've got some issues out there, and that yellow is out. Grab your seats, the race is just about ready to start. Here we go, this should be an exciting race. Any money you spend the hard session trip directly back to making track improvements. So please enjoy the show. That's what we got. Amazing! That was a great lap. The birds of wood flying out there. This race is getting intense. That's an amazing lap. Left to go. We are constantly working on improving our racetrack here, so head on down to the concession stand and grab a bite to eat. Things are heating up, only two more to go. One more time around the track. And that's it, the race is over. Let's take a look at the official results. Five Forks Speedway wants to welcome all of our fans to today's race. This 3/8 mile offset oval is popular amongst drivers. It's time to qualify. It's time to bring your A game. First of two qualifying laps. Here we go. Solidly average. qualifying is over. Let's see the result. It's time for heat. We are just about ready to start. Should be a good race. The event is underway. The green flag is out. Good luck. We are just about ready to start. Should be a good race. It's showtime! Remember the top. Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seat. Here we go. That's the green flag. Race hard. Keep it clean. Good luck. Thank you. take a look at the race results. And now it's time. The drivers are coming to the line. This should be a good one. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Buckle in tight. This should be a great race. And they're off. Good luck to all the drivers.
Go with only a handful remaining.
are the official results.
And we're back, dirt race fans. So, I'm in race 12 of 14 of the TQ Midget Series, and I'm currently ninth in the points. Season 5 already. And not much has happened this season. Just put in an expert mode, and hopefully I gain attention out there in the competition, so. Yeah, it's just gonna run through, so. I'm AK Larson 42, and I guess have a great day. Bye.